add this here. Notice that we have a common denominator. What if you simplified this fraction here down to 6 over 7? Then you wouldn't be able to add it, so we want to leave it as it is. The top of this adds to 23 over 14. This could be changed to a mixed number. We can leave it as it is. So the result of this addition is simply adding up the numerators.